In Texas, we have separate property, which is property that is either owned prior to the marriage or property that is gifted during the marriage to a spouse, or personal injury recovery monies for mental pain and anguish. However, community property would be defined as everything else and everything that is acquired from the date of marriage forward.